Hello everybody, welcome to a new video on the channel. This is a very different video, like completely, unless you're on, right now this is just going to be like a full VOD of my stream, because I stream like pretty frequently, every now and then, off and on, probably like four times a week probably most times, yeah. If you're seeing this on Franza, then this will probably just be like an edited down, like, you know, proper like let's play, not let's play, but like more of like a moment, highlights of it. I don't know. Probably nothing. I'm out of my girlfriend. Tell me where he is, so I can talk to you. Watch out, sir. She's got a gun. Oh. Where did you get that gun? Ooh. This about to be epic.
I don't want to shoot you, but I will. I swear I will.
How dare you threaten me? And with my own gun. I'm your father, damn you.
She about to blow out some brains.
Officer Mac, don't just stand there.
Don't make me take that gun away from you, girlie. Just hand it over, nice and easy now.
She about Papa's brains.
No, get away from me!
Oh my
get in there!
God, Amata, what have you done?
Oh.
Oh my God, I had no idea my father would.
Oh, she looks dumb.
You did it!
I did it!
You opened the door!
Oh my God, I didn't believe it was possible.
I couldn't have done it without you.
No, you didn't need me. If anyone can survive out there, it's you.
I need you, baby girl. Why don't you come with me?
It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs me more than you do. I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my
But I need you.
Listen.
I've known you since I was a Google Gaga baby.
For, you know, Jonas and my father and everything. Goodbye.
No. Oh. Look the same, play the same. So yeah. But the thing about this one, it looks gross because it's always so green outside. Like, they put an unnecessary green filter on top of this, and I don't have this game on PC, homie, so it's crazy. Ew!
Something? A drink, maybe? Anything? Anything at all?
God! Fuck! What are you? Let me think about it for a moment, my good man.
You're not gonna hit me? Yell at me? Not even berate me a little bit?
Nah, man. You're my home dog. Are you kidding me? Shut the hell up, ghoul. I'll beat you if I feel like it.
Well, now. That's a surprise. I'm used to every asshole smooth skin in this town giving me shit just because I look like a corpse. I'm glad to see that there are a few worthwhile people around here. Listen, Moriarty'd have my head if he caught me selling at a discount. But for you, I'll risk it.
Let's go, baby.
We'll be right back. we get much higher?
So high.
What do you need? Yeah, I remember that man. I saw him talking to Moriarty.
Handsome.
It's hard to forget handsome men like that.
He's trying to charge me for information.
Yeah, that's Colin's style, all right. He sells information so much, you'd think the bar was just a hobby.
How much for a room?
Well, for you, a room and some company will run you 120 caps up front.
So you're going to be with me in a second? Hold on, this might be crazy.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey.
Wait, hold on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There's some 2008 titties.
Don't look at me like that.
I'll shut the door.
What is it, hon?
Oh, I'm getting into it then, I guess. Oh, she's just napping. It is 5 p.m. Let's sleep till 5 a.m.
I've lost all ambition, that hurry acclaim. I just want to be the one you love.
So she just slept in my bed, and did we do anything?
Listen, I'm working right now.
So these will be going up my.
Oh, it's me, Maddie. I'm in heaven now.
So sorry I died. I miss you so much.
I'm happy here, so I'm not coming home.
Button, it isn't the crouch button. Yeah. Give me all that stuff. Where are you, lost dude?
Can we get much higher?
So high.
The flame door! Get up!
Oh. Run! I can't do anything against a flamethrower. That is bullcrap. Screw off, you little mongrel, you mutt! You're a fucking mutt! Alright. That flamethrower, I just saw him pull out this big old thing. I thought the homie had the machine, get like a minigun. Alright. Oh. I'm so bad at this game.
Can we print that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars?
Oh my god, brother. I mean, no. Oh my gosh, did I die?
Hang on, you're not one of them.
No, I'm not.
I nearly blasted you in two.
You surely did.
Get over here before they swat you.
I killed them. Hold on. My dinner's gone cold.
Now what the hell are you doing all the way out here?
I have to deliver this for the West family.
That's great, but I got bigger problems than being the town post office right now. Look, you can call me crazy if you want. But there is something odd about
they're like cultists, things. Like they have like weird sacks over their head.
Guns? What the hell are you doing in here? Get the fuck out.
Homie sounded a little fruity there. PCs. He's a ghoul. Look at him. He is a ghoul.
His legs are moving. Peace. Sorry. Everyone's dead. Alright, literally everyone is dead. Hello?
Yes. Who is it?
What did they tell you? Everyone okay?
He sounds sweet though.
The family must have gotten to them in the last attack. Sons of bitches. Damn it! If only we had more men, we could stand up to them. I'm sick of them terrorizing this town. Wait a minute. When you searched the West's place, did you find their son Ian's body?
No, I didn't look. I just saw parents. I dipped.
This has to be the work of the family. I've caught that weirdo leader of theirs talking to Ian down by the river. Look, I know I've asked a lot of you already, but you have to find that kid. He deserves better than all this.
I think Ian's dead, homie. I'll figure out what happened.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'll check this out later. I won't finish the quest, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed and you could train. Oh! Get out. Alrighty, I'm just gonna pause the game. It's pretty crazy. I'm gonna end stream now. I'll be back in maybe an hour and a half, 2 hours, 3 hours, you know, you never know. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Love you all. And follow those things. Remember to like, subscribe if you're watching this on the YouTube VOD. Yeah, peace. Share the stream around. Follow.